انت فاتحاها اهو،
ايه؟
انت فاتحاها، انا شايفاكي.
انت ممكن تفتحي الكاميرا ولا لأ؟
انا ممكن افتح لو انت عايزه.
ماشي تفتحي.
اوكي، تاني
يلا دلوقتي.
بتحبي بالكاميرا يعني احسن.
ايوه.
Okay. We are talking about glands and the parts of the glands. Okay. I'm searching for the image to open it for you. Okay. Yeah. So these are the parts of the gland. The first part we are talking about is roots. Roots here absorb water from the soil. Okay, the function of the root, or the root have to absorb water from the soil. Then when the roots absorb the water, transport the water to the stem. The stem start to take the water from the roots and deliver it to the leaves. يعني الفانكشن بتاعت الستيم ان هو ياخد الووتر من الروت ويوصلها لكل بقى ايه بقية البارتس اوف ذا بلانت، يوصلها للليفز للفلاورز، اني بارت بيوصلها. So the function of the root to absorb water and the function of the stem is to transport water from the roots to the leaves. Okay. What's the
اوكي.
function of the leaves? The function of the leaves is to do the food for the plant. They make the food to the plant. This is the function of the root and the stem and the leaves. What's the function of the flower? The flower make reproduction. It make the production of seed. When we want to plant a new plant, we take the seed and put it in the soil. جربتي تزرعي حاجة قبل كده يا ليا؟ تمام. لما نيجي نزرع بنزرع ايه؟ بنزرع انهي جزء؟ بناخد الروتس نزرعه، ولا بناخد الليفز نزرعها، ولا بناخد الستيم؟ لا، بناخد السيد. السيد اللي هي ايه؟ هي البذرة. بناخد السيد. طيب السيد where the seed come from؟ The flower produce the seeds. So the flower give us the seed that we want to plant a new plant. So when I want to plant a new plant, I use the seed. The seed is produced from the flower. So the flower function is reproduction. The reproduction in the plant is to make a new plant. When I want to make a new plant, this is called reproduction. And reproduction here in humans like us, reproduction is to have offspring. The offspring of the plant is to form a new plant. This is the reproduction in the plant. So when I want to make a new plant, I want a seed to plant it in the soil. The flower make us the soil. The seed, sorry. The flower make us the seed. So I take the seed from the flower and plant it in the soil. This is called reproduction in the plant, to form a new plant. So the function of the flower is reproduction. تمام يا ديان؟ تمام. So the function of the root to absorb water. The function of the stem to support the plant and transport water from the roots to the old parts of the plant. The function of leaves to make the food for the plant. The function of flower, reproduction. Okay?
Okay.
We'll share the book now. Here we are talking about plants. We have talked about the parts of the plants and the function of each part. Okay? Here activity is to look closer to the plan. Walk around your school. Walk around your school grounds or garden. What plants can you find? Is there any plants in your school, Leah?
ورد
Okay.
flowers
Plants, even flowers are plants. Choose a plant and to draw a diagram of it. You want from you to choose a plant from your school and draw it in your notebook. Using the magnifier is عدسة مكبرة يعني, magnifier. Look at the different parts of the plant. ونبص على أجزاء النبات, على جزء جزء. What do you notice? And label each part you can see. When we see a plant, we can find the parts that we are talking about. The roots, the stem, the leaves, and the flower. They are the parts of any plant. Okay? Are there any parts of plant you cannot see? يبقى في أجزاء مش هتقدري تشوفيها. يعني احنا لو بصينا على البلانت here in this picture, في جزء من النبات احنا مش شايفينه؟ طب اللي هو بيعمل growing under the soil surface شايفاه؟ مش احنا عندنا, صح, لا مش شايفينه. We have the roots is a part of the plant that grow under the soil. So I can see it. Even if I catch this plant and remove it from the soil, I can see the roots. But if the plant is planted in the soil like this one here, I can't see the roots. So the roots grow under the soil.